All right, the decline push-up is just like a normal push-up, except your feet are on either a box or a bench, whatever you have access to, but you want your feet at an elevated position. Principles remain the same. You want to keep your abs embraced and maintain a straight line. You want to power up and then under control come back down. So it looks like this. And that's the decline push-up.